Today I'll show you how to install a LogTech device, which is an independent monitoring device, which is normally used on medical fridges. So with this LogTech, it's a Utrid 16, it can record a temperature between minus 25 and then 60 degrees. So our vaccine fridge normally works between 2 and 8 degrees, so that's the reason on the medical fridge we'll be using the Utrid 16. It's a LogTech device. So when you look on the display, you'll see that you have to ensure that there's a correct timing, and then there's ready showing right there at the bottom on the left hand side. That means the LogTech is ready to be used. And then the next thing you do is you have to click on the start key. You just have to press and hold, and then you'll see there's a delay of 30 minutes in this case. So the delay is there just for your first reading must not give you an error, because the LogTech needs to read the correct readings. So there's a delay of 30 minutes. And the next thing you do, we do supply a bracket for the LogTech. You just have to use one of the shelf, preferably the middle shelf, and then shelf. And then what you do next, you just have to clip it. But before you clip it, you have to make sure that you put your LogTech inside. Okay, so this is how it's going to look. And the next thing you do, you have to clip it onto the shelf. Okay, and as soon as you clip, you will be able to just leave it inside the fridge. And then after the delay of 30 minutes, you'll be able to start getting readings, accurate readings of the fridge. So just to show you, so after the 30 minutes, what will appear, it will be something like this one here, which will show you the fridge temperature and the time. And then in case there's an error or the temperature is not between 2 and 8, you'll be able to see an error as well. And the other thing that you will be seeing is anytime that you press start, you will be showing, you'll see like a REC appearing on the screen. When you pull the report, you'll be able to see that on that particular day and time, a check was done. So that is just a quality check. And then during your reporting as well, you'll be able to see that every time that someone pressed the start key, it will show you that someone did check manually the temperature. And then you'll be able to see different sets of reporting. So the Utrid 16, it's pre-configured according to WHO specification. So it does record every 10 minutes a reading. And then also it has a storage of 3.5 months. So you have to make sure it's gonna override itself. So anytime you wanna pull a report, you just have to unclip it from the fridge. And then you can use your laptop or your PC. You just have to plug it onto your USB port, and then you'll be able to generate a PDF report with graphs. And the second report is the summary. It's the summary for every 10 minutes temperature. And then the summary reports also give you the maximum and minimum temperature. So you'll be able to get a graph and check that the fridge, the performance of the fridge for over a week, over 2 weeks, over 3 months, whenever you want to get a report. And then as soon as you get your report, you can always just have to put back the cap and put it back into the mounting bracket. The other thing, there's also a software. The software is called LogTech Analyzer. So if you want to get more detailed reporting, you just have to use the software, and then you'll be able to get a more detailed report. The other thing is the battery replacement. The battery can last over a year. And then what you do, you just have to go right here at the back here, and then you have to remove this clip here at the back, and then you'll be able to use a coin to turn the clip inside, and then you can replace the battery. And then after you replace the battery, the next thing you have to do after replacing the battery, it's better you send it to a SANAS accredited lab for calibration purposes. So you have to make sure that you regularly calibrate your your lock tag so that you get accurate readings. Yeah, so that's everything. Thank you.